Hi and hello friends, today's recipe is egg bhurji. For this, heat oil in a pan and once the oil is hot, add in the cumin as well as the sonf. Now, you can add 2 chopped tomatoes and sauté them well. The onion needs to become translucent. Let us wait till then. See now, the onion has become translucent and at this stage you can add only 1 chopped tomato. Mix them well and add the salt required for this dish. Once the onion as well as the tomatoes are half done, you can add the masalas. 1/2 spoon of chili powder, 1/2 spoon of coriander powder, chicken masala as well as garam masala are also added. They give a little bit fragrance and flavor to your dish. Mix them well and once they are mixed, add the eggs into the dish. Stir well and that's it. Your egg bhurji is going to be ready in a few seconds. You can serve this egg bhurji in sandwiches and also you can stuff them in chapati or paratha, or you can use it as a side dish for chapati and paratha also. Enjoy this bhurji and never forget to subscribe me.